The simulator, it's got some basic functionality. It's got heart and lung sounds that can be normal or abnormal, pulses that you can palpate that can feel normal or feel abnormal. It also can detect things. It can detect when a pulse is being checked. It can detect when a breath is being given. So it's got the ability to both provide physiologic feedback to a student, but also to collect data about what the student's doing so that we can look at what happens during a scenario and really provide good feedback to a student afterwards. One of the things that's impressed me during this visit to Stanbridge is that there's a very well-established simulation program on the human medical training side of things. I think that as a school that already has a lot of experience in that realm, Stanbridge is kind of uniquely set up to maybe move in this direction for veterinary technology training, which I think is a really unique opportunity. Today, the Stanbridge Vet Tech students had an opportunity to actually run CPR scenarios, and I think that's the real benefit of this type of training is it allows us to put the students in charge and to not interfere. So they have to make clinical decisions, they get to see the results of those decisions, they get to make mistakes. I think the Stanbridge students did great. They really did put themselves out there. I think they got an opportunity to practice communicating with each other and to manage a case themselves, and I think they did a fantastic job. They really did well.